State Park, and the University of Tennessee Athletics Department would like to celebrate our conference champions from the 2011-12 season. The Big Orange claimed three championships. The Lady Ball rowing team, competing as a member of the Conference USA, led by head coach and conference coach of the year, Lisa Glenn, won their second championship in 3 years. Tennessee's varsity eight, Cox five, Ashley Bigum, sealed the team victory with a 6:45.8 gold medal tie. The Lady Ball rowing team had the conference newcomer of the year, as well as four members named to the all-conference team. The Lady Ball volleyball team posted a 28-4 overall record with a 19-1 mark in SEC play and moved to the program's first outright SEC championship last season, led by four All-Americans. Tennessee made its seventh NCAA tournament appearances in the past 8 seasons. Head coach Rob Patrick was named the SEC Coach of the Year, while Kelsey Robinson and Mary Paul Miller earned SEC Player and Freshman of the Year honors. The Lady Ball basketball team, led by Tennessee legend Pat Summer, formed the 2012 SEC Tournament title for the third straight conference tournament championship. The team is led by first-team All-SEC seniors Troy Johnson and Shakina Strickland. This was the 16th SEC postseason crown for Tennessee under the leadership of head coach Pat Summit. Applause for the 2011 Conference Champions.